Sargon? Sargon! The sky's lit up! You succeeded! The celestial guardians all shining together. And if the entire sky can be seen from the celestial altar. Go ahead. It's at the center of the upper citadel. See you later, Sargon. Or sooner.
Sargon, listen to me.
Ghassan is coming with me. Step aside, Sargon. I'll deal with this.
Thank you, Varum. Varum?
Of you. Let me guess. You found some of those feathers. My visions were true after all.
Whatever your visions were, I doubt you saw this coming. Step aside, Ghassan. I'll deal with this. Varum the White Lion is not worthy to be an immortal, even less a king.
Sargon, watch out!
Anahita! No! No, don't. I need you alive.
Who do you think you are? You are nothing without me. A stray dog is not worthy of these powers. The feathers of the Samorg were never meant for you, nor any mortal. The Samorg is no more. Its powers are mine, and mine alone. My turn. Oh. Bear witness.
You will earn the Sea Morgue's blessing. Then, as per tradition, I will reveal your regnal name. O mighty Sea Morgue, protector of our people, I, Darius, have come to present to you my son. Should you deem him worthy, he shall one day become king.
The reign of the House of Darius is over.
Tiberius? What is this? Tiberius! No!
Thank you.
I prefer to leave such meaningless titles to humans. I have left your world behind. The Simorgh is no more. It is my sacred duty to recover its powers. For the one who wields them will be equal to a god.
You have completely lost your mind, Varum.
These powers are mine by right. This is far from over, Sargon.
Anahita. Why did she betray us?
She never did. That doesn't matter anymore.
She was tough on us.
And yet, she gave her life. I know what you're thinking.
What do you see at the end of your blade? I think I understand now.
What just happened?
Hassan, I have something to tell you and I need you to believe me.
Sargon, you are the only one I trust right now.
Tamiris, your mother, murdered King Darius. She usurped the throne. The Simorgh never perched on her shoulder. Hassan, I'm sorry.
Don't be. I never found she wore her title well. Nor was she motherly. The people suffered for 30 years without the Simorgh because of her. I am sorry about your mentor, Anahita.
She told me she was following orders from Tamiris.
Then Anahita was manipulated into doing her bidding, just as I was pressured to maintain face. Why even have me kidnapped?
There's one more thing.
I'm listening.
Varum is the son of King Darius.
Is that why he tried to kill me? For revenge?
All I know is that all of this has allowed us to see Varum's true colors. Varum may be the rightful heir, but he's far too dangerous. We must stop him.
You're right. We must protect the people more than anything else. I can help you with what I've learned through scriptures and legends. Varum spoke of recovering powers. That means he's after the heart of the Simorgh. It's at the Simorgh Gate, but to gain access, you'll need the Key of Kings in the Tower of Silence.
Then I must retrieve it. Hassan, you're helping me more than you know.
Godspeed, my friend.
warrior bearing the royal sash? What an honor. I am Meriem, royal architect of the citadel, appointed by King Darius himself. Go on then, you honor me in turn.
It's an honor to meet you. Architect.
So the traps, those are your designs?
An admirer? You're welcome. Yes, puzzles, secrets, technological marvels. Fortifications are my specialty. Must keep the city safe from marauders. Oh, but the city is so much more. The elevator? My idea.
Much of it is very impressive, even if some of it is dangerous.
My true marvel are still in my workshop. I'm sure you'd like to see them.
I might.
Oh, I can't let just anyone in. It has to be someone worthy of the honor. I've hidden treasures around the city. Find all of those, and I'll let you inside my workshop. Wonderful! You won't be disappointed. Actually, you might be if you can't manage. If you fail, just admire the genius that created it. That should make you feel better. Go on. You're off to a good start.
Thank you.
Do you wish something?
Welcome. Well,
hi, Sargon.
The Key of Kings is in the Tower of Silence.
Yes, alongside King Darius.
King Darius is up there.
Yes. Even as the curse set in, the traditions were upheld. His body was laid out in an open tomb.
So that his soul could cross the bridge of Shinvat.
Once his flesh has disappeared, his bones will join those of his father, Vishtaspa, in the great mausoleum. To reach the Tower of Silence, the best way is to go back through the forest and climb up. There is a stele on the way. You'll also see how an ice spell has struck the entire mountain.
Good to see you. Hassan's alive. I've only just seen him. Anahita wasn't with him. What? I don't understand.
Artaban, listen. I'm only alive because of her. She took the blade that was meant for me.
What are you saying?
It would take too long to explain, but...
It's the curse of this place, isn't it? I can feel it. The ground shudders, and the air crackles. Sargon, you have to find a way to defeat the cursed magic of this place. Otherwise, we're all lost.
If there's a way, I haven't found it yet. But I will.
Thank you.
Thank you. Found me. You found Camia.
Thank you.
here you are again.
Sargon. My father. I see his face. I see myself standing there. My father is dead. Murdered.
I'm sorry, Vara.
And I know of the other one. Sargon, you told me to control my power. And I did. But the other me, he didn't learn. He lost himself.
Each of us has our own path to travel. It's the choices along the journey that decide who we are.
But Sargon, I have no path. I leap across time, and yet I'm still a boy. I'm a traveler who can leap, and yet I'm still stuck in the same place.
Maybe not, Varum. Maybe it's a path you can't see yet. A better one.
Thank you.
Silence. I only know of it by legend.
It is ancient, older than legends, by centuries and centuries. The rituals are very secret. All must be done exactly in order. It's the only way to evade the demons and stop them from taking the bodies.
The Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
Thank you.
Father, 30 years have passed and I'm still lost. I seek your guidance. I wish I knew your hardships of being a righteous king. I wish I had your courage. I hope I can be half the king you were. May you hear me and see me as I ascend. Sargon, have you come to pay your respects?
I'm here for you, Varan.
Kings don't have friends, and you won't give me your powers. Where does that leave us?
We're always in each other's path.
Then I'm sure you will find me again.
Thank you.
Darius, I know what happened to you and to Varim. What Tamiris did, it was unspeakable.
Save this world. Save my son.
How do I save him? Gods have mercy on your soul, King Darius.
The corruption of this place is consuming you.
Not this place, Nate. It's the powers. They're not meant for mere mortals.
Gifts that are also a curse. Leave them then.
I have no choice. How else can I face Varim? It's the only way to end this. I just realized. For all the different paths of Sargon, this must be the single path we all share.
Welcome. Welcome.